welcome back to a new video. Now today we are going to be getting at least halfway, guys. I hope we can get at least halfway because, man, I'm out of breath. I just ran out the stairs. Okay, so we are at least going to get halfway to level 6. The price for level 6 is that nice new texture. Not sure it's like a galaxy texture, I don't know. But we're going to do the police one first and call the carbon plane 2 times. And do the other one, which is arrest 2 criminals without dying, which will be easy. And then the criminal ones are collect a bounty of 3k without dying and pickpocket police 3 times, which they're all easy. They're all easy and we can all do them in the one server. So we're just going to make our way over here. We're going to spawn. What car? I think we'll spawn the Volt bike just for speed. And jump. There we go. I'm just going to change the body colour to chrome. Or maybe. So you can drive the Volt bike and still customize it. And we're going to go for white, yellow, radiant yellow. What colour should we go for? A red? Red. Definitely a shade of red. Not pink. It's not pink. Yeah, not pink. Cyan? No, that's what it was at default. There you go, that's our crate placed. That's number one. I didn't accept it, did I? Dang, I didn't accept it. Right, now I've accepted it. Just going to continue customising the car. So we're going to go for a shade of red. I'm not quite sure what shade of red. It's going to look purple. Nah. Ooh, hot orange looks nice. So, if nothing else works, I think we have hot orange. Super lime. What is the difference between super lime and radiant yellow? Not really much difference, except one glows, one doesn't. So I could easily say I have the radiant yellow skin. Or colour, whatever you want to call it. So I'm such a god at this game. So we'll go for orange. Close that. Drop into the plane. And fly out here. Well, the things are literally about to land. So I've got to get myself out of here quickly. Okay. Now the first crate. And I crashed my process because I was just flying off and I saw it first jump out. There we go, that is 35 XP, and it's 110% clear that we will not be done in this video, and we'll have to carry it over to the next video. There should be a video roughly about midday tomorrow. So from the release date of today, which for me is the, which is the 12th of the second month, or the second month of the 12th day.
Who's gonna have?
I think shift is like drifting. Like, oh god, no. It's meant to be in the neutral gear, but that neutral shift does. I know it's doing something. Okay, so my alt account is now loaded in. We're going easy stuff. And then we'll get this guy back out, so I think we'll use the helicopter next time. There we go, another pink spike. Yeah, I literally cannot walk anywhere. So we're just going to get in the helicopter there. We're just going to fly out and then fly back in. Easy solution. Wait, we don't even have to fly back in, do we? Just have to land, jump out, go see. Not get stuck. Okay. Press E. Come on, we need to rest. Rest. That is 20 XP. What else? We need to get bounty of 3k. So we're just going to go leave the game, leave. And I'm going to remain inside the game. Shouldn't have got the card, I don't think. No, I don't need the card. I'm going to go back inside the prison, make sure my jet's still there. If not, I might need to go. So my jet despawns, so we're just going to go like that. Go to save, reload, that save, and just land. And we're going to switch team. Switch, prisoner, play, that. Make our way over here. use in public servers. At least that's what I was told. Whether it's true or not, I don't know, but I'm just going to say it's true and go over here. Considering I can get to like 10k bounty and like, I don't know, 5 robberies in public servers, I'm actually going to believe it. So I'm going to believe TK would actually be on the server. I'm just going to run out from here. I'm going to go to the yard. You know what, I'm feeling lazy, so we should go over there in the helicopter because the helicopter's just faster. Three, there we go. Pretty much didn't see that level bar move, so now we're just going to leave the server and go into a public server. Leave game. Escape. There we go. So we're now in the public server, which is an unbelievable giant rabbit. So let's get it right. Do that as well. And I'm just going to go equip, and just equip the C4 because, you know, why not?
Take my hand.
zero to that. Zoom in that. Gonna do the two round to that rod. One to that. Zero to there. Five would be coming out. Four to there. Three to there. Six to there. That should come down. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, do whatever you need to do to help the channel grow. The first person to comment on this video gets a shout out in the next, so shout out to my opponent again because they commented first on the previous video and no one I think subscribed recently, like from the last video. So sorry there's no shout out for a subscriber, but I'd like to shout out to Ivy Chronic for, so that's Ivy underscore Chronic for the comment, and please help the channel. See you in the next video, which will hopefully be tomorrow around about midday. And that's GMT, for any of you start asking what time zone. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!